The start of the new school year, though, is pushed back for students in Mars. They were supposed to report for the first day on Monday, but it is now pushed back to the following Tuesday, September 8th. The school board says the district is still waiting on some elementary school desks and technology that's backordered.